So guys, I'm guessing we have entered Agumbai Ghat. I don't know for sure. It started raining, so no, that touch also isn't working now. I don't want to stop and try everything. We're anyway 200 kilometers exactly away. But I didn't see any boardings or anything, so I don't know if this is Agumbai or not. Now the sky's cleared up, it rained for a bit, for about 3 minutes. That's why I didn't even bother putting my rain liner, because it was pretty light, and it was heavy just for like 10 seconds. I just waited to see, you know, if it'll reduce or not, and it did, so I'm happy. And of course, we have the Michelin Road 5 tires, so grip is good, bro. Like, even in wet conditions, these tires give pretty good grip, and I'm happy with that. Of course, in wet conditions, you can't expect the best grip. Actually, this ghat is pretty, but there's too much traffic. I think it's because, you know, Ayudh Puja was today, and every of that long weekend came. Holidays, no, everyone's got lost from Bangalore. Like, I don't think anyone's there in Bangalore. Bangalore will be like empty. But this is pretty. It's not pretty, but there's too much traffic, bro. If it was me just alone, I would love this place. And I've seen much better ghats. I think that's why I'm not that interested. I've seen much better sceneries, you know, while riding. Not Leh Ladakh. Before you guys call me out on that. Bro, this guy didn't go. He didn't let me also go. Yeah, now he wants to try in a blind left. Awesome. Where are the twisties though? I want heavy twisties, bro. With this traffic, you can't even enjoy twisties. Seriously, man, this exhaust is like so touring worthy. It's so mellow, but it still has the nice scream. It has nice backfire. It doesn't like put you to sleep. Like, it's not a very linear exhaust. It's not very like bum, 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 bum. It's like a lot of putts involved. I wanted nice sharper corners and less traffic. Maybe the same corners with no traffic would have still been way better. Guys, just check this out. I just saw it. Average 25.6 kilometers per liter for the last 71 kilometers. This is the average we've got, which is great, which means we haven't even used 3 liters of fuel to go 71 kilometers. Crazy, bro. Very good mileage. I think now the mileage will drop, but doesn't matter. I'm still happy. 19,346, bro, just 650 kilometers away from 20k. And we're in this 650. If it's like this, no, see this auntie talking in the middle of the road on the phone. Like, at least cross the road or wait. And here, not a single, those romber strips, those were very, very like thick. Like, those are called romber strips. I think my dad told me that. Like, in my recent vlog, I was complaining about that. He said, that's not called paint, bro. That's called romber strips. I'm having crazy fun, bro. Only my ass is hurting. And my ass has hurted even for 200 kilometer rides. And now we've done around 420. Oi, that guy was dancing. And I was talking about 420, that's the same second. So 420 kilometers, not only 185 is pending. If we had 15, no. I think 235 kilometers we've done. Yeah, that's why my ass started hurting. It's been more than 200 kilometers, that's why. So guys, I was just checking maps, and I had shared directions. Instead of sharing the location itself, because the route will vary. That's why I wanted both of us, both me and my family, to take the same route. So what has happened is, you know that pop-up comes where it says show quicker route. That has come up, and it has automatically showed them a quicker route, to avoid, and it avoids Agumbai Ghat. And Agumbai Ghat is something I was particular about doing. Hence, I'm going to go and do it alone. I mean, the last time I saw the car was when we had breakfast in Dhruvatare. 2 hours 42 minutes to Agumbai Ghat, around 120 kilometers to Agumbai Ghat. From there, it's another 80 kilometers, the hotel. For us, totally, it'll be 4 hours 15 to 20 minutes. It's increased because I put Agumbai Ghat location. It was showing a quicker location. Luckily, I checked that now, because if I had gone and I didn't go through Agumbai, I would have felt bad. You know, I just realized one advantage of this Google Maps rerouting to a faster route and avoiding Abu Ghumbe is most of the people who have put Google Maps and who are heading to that side, no? They will also get rerouted. Peace! Nice, bro. Guys, this place is getting prettier. But what's funny is, I put Agumbe Ghat checkpost as the first stop and second stop as the hotel. So to the Agumbe Ghat checkpost, we're still 107 kilometers away. That means it's going to get way better. Here everyone looks, because of my bike's exhaust. Maybe a lot of super bikes don't come here. I mean, loud super bikes. Maybe ADVs and all will come. Guys, it's really sunny now, but it's also like the breeze is so cool. It's like the perfect mix, man. It's sunny, the roads are, you know, dry and nice. So your tires will stay grippy. And it's also cool breeze, so you don't get too hot and you don't tend to get tired at all. And I keep seeing, you know, the localites over here. They are like wearing boots and, you know, carrying big things. I think they're gathering something, probably something that they're cultivating here. And it's so cute because all of them have the same color boots, man. And I've seen like 5 or 6 groups like that. So whoever is making boots and selling it over here, that guy must be a millionaire. Anyway, guys, enough of this time pass. Let me go to Agumbe and I'll see you guys. Don't ever run over chickens, man. They might be meant for chicken fry, but if you know a farmer's chicken, then you will be a part of that chicken fry that night in their house. I think I am in Chikmagalur. All these jeeps and all are giving me that vibe. Guys, I asked for nice twisties and I got them. I think we've entered the Ghat section. We've not entered Agumbe Ghat, but exhaust is putt-putting from that time. Really beautiful view. Look at the hills, guys. You know, when I was planning this trip, no, I thought, let's do some hills again. But see, the last bike trip also was hills. And I've always had this wish where I want to put my bike near the beach and take a picture. And that's something that I've been craving for a lot of time now, and finally I get a chance to do it. Pothole cornering. The exhaust is making this super fun. I'm doing U-turn cornering. I'm in the zone, bro. I'm having fun. Bro, one thing I don't understand. We've done 113 kilometers since I last tanked up, and not even one pin we've lost of fuel. So the first pin that we lose, it would show 25% of fuel that we've lost. That also is not showing. So that means we still have more than 25%. I mean, we still have more than 75%. Even say the drops right now, it would mean that 25% of the tank we used for 113 kilometers. That means how much can we do? Into 4. 400. Bullshit. Something's wrong with the fuel sensor, guys. That time it was blinking, no? I've been in B mode throughout. Like in the guards, I've been having a lot of fun with B mode. You know, I hope you guys are enjoying this guard section. Look at how pretty it is, guys, here. This is Chikmagalur only, I asked a few people. Ooh. Bro. Picture time. Guys, just look at how beautiful it is here. A few farmers, you know, cultivating paddy. Hills over there. Beautiful, bro. Seriously. Such sights only make me feel so happy. So guys, I just sat on this log with the bike over here, just admired it for 10-15 minutes, then checked on all texts and everything. Man, what a pretty place Chikmagalur is. I completely forgot. Because I haven't come to Chikmagalur in a long time. Did you see that? Like, the pops are so loud, especially in areas where there's no ambient noises. Roads are starting to get a little wet. Sexy roads, bro. Oh, nice. Let's take a picture here. What a view, seriously. Hills over there. The empty. Nice. Not much cornering, I would say. It's okay. Not great. Right side, you forget. I've never been capable of doing right side. Left side is at least... It's not even okay, bro. I'm not happy. But the view is mad. Yeah, before my gloves fall off. I just got these yesterday. To friend gifted them. Let me go to the other side and show you guys the view. Check this out, boys. So, boys, I'm taking one big risk doing all this here and causing traffic jam. But no one's really giving me any shit. Like, everyone's so nice here. They know people have come here just to enjoy. Even before we have reached Agumbai Ghat, I've logged so much.